Hey gang, Jack Lair here. For Sunday Morning Coffee today, we are going to be playing Resident Evil 2, the RPD demo. It dropped yesterday, I think, as of time of this recording. I figured since I had nothing planned, I have chronic back pain, some of you may know. I've been dealing with it all week. And did not get around to as many places as I needed to. Did manage to pick up some cool things, though. Picked up a G15 gaming keyboard, which is the super cool one with the LED lights and the LCD screen on top. I don't know if I can move everything. Very good. It's the one that has... It's got all these buttons over on that side. But you get the idea. And got it for a grand total of $3. All of the buttons work. Everything I've tried works. So. And I've watched an entire playthrough of this.
Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
He's not very good. It's like he's never seen a zombie outbreak before. We will, Leon. We will. I get the feeling we will be way too late for that. Okay. That's way over there. And can we push this button yet? Yeah, oh, I got it all. Alright. Anything up here? It's sad that I've watched two people play through this game and I don't remember where anything is. Man runs weird. It's on the club door. More sweet bullets. Oh, son, there's a Resident Evil 2 remake demo up on Steam. I didn't know if you had played through, wanted to play through. If only I had a knife. Okay. Well, oh gosh, that limits us to the... This seems like a terrible plan, though. Boards. Oh, we turned down a light. I didn't really do anything there. It's not that I can tell. The map again. Where are we going? I mean, we gotta check the bathroom first. Tint spray. That'll come in handy. Just... Why wouldn't you at least turn that off? Come on, Leon. I'm trying to save the planet here. I need that stupid.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Please!
Come here,
help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand.
Oof. Okay. three medallions and the goddess statue down through the whatever parking lot way out. Got it. Goat crown, lady with a harp. The dove? The unicorn? Bye now. Bye. Leon, not good at running. Maybe it's me.
Come on.
Go, go, go. This recording may not be
Leon
stable.
Cannon.
Probably should have reset the computer.
Yeah. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Did what I could. Did what I could.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, we'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to hospital.
No, I am not the priority.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down.
Slow down.
Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. You see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Got it.
Yes, sir. Day.
Okay.
Ugh.
Sheesh. Not any boards. This is a terrible place. I don't like any of this. Record of events. September 25th. Shall you do okay. Yep. I'm not gonna read these because I read all these before. The bolt cutter. First floor map. Let's see, there's the room between there. Safety deposit room. I think I want to go up here. Gunpowder? I don't know what any of this does. Gunpowder. Okay, gunpowder times 2, handgun ammo. Gunpowder plus high grade gunpowder. Shotgun shells. Operation report. It's just enemy and 3 others, no weapons, no ammo.
Thank you.
Still moving is bad, right? I'm lost.
Son of a bitch.
Yes, I'm aware I should just be running past him. Can't do that.
This is weird. Why is that on two? And none of the twos I can get to until I find. So we're talking terminal info. Have a knife. You would think I could just stick the knife in there. But where are we going? Going out and around another dark room. Thank you. this herb. Medical benefits of herbs. Green herbs show you, blue does something else, combining something something. An hour. So this is a sizable demo. Oh, you can't save. Good call. So this Resident Evil 2, the remake, for those who haven't seen it, I can't imagine that there are many, but this has some of the coolest just ambiance of any of the video games, just because there's all kinds of dumb little stuff. For anybody who's worked in a museum turned police office, which is weird, but yeah. That. Gunpowder. Can't save. I've been talking stuff in the box. Yeah, so the demo's available for Steam. It's free. Go ahead and download it. So the game is running smooth on the monitor that I'm looking at, but the monitor that I'm looking at that's recording this is not keeping up well. So that may be my computer doing that. that should get fixed here relatively shortly. All right, but thank you very much for watching, and as always, play on.